I'm going to show you summer camp. So let's go with me. I got my GPS on. Let's see how far it is to get there. All right, come on. Now, summer camp can be flooded. We can't get across a certain spot. We do have to watch out for snakes, especially in this area. I'm always seeing a snake in this area. Let's see, he's always down there or up there. So we're gonna take a look and see if we can find Mr. Snakey. This is Bayou Lacombe. It goes to the same camp, goes to my camp and Hobo. During the summer, me and Andrew took the canoe up the bayou because it's saying you can camp on the beach, but you can't camp on the shoreline or something like that. So we got a good reason to not see signs because we used the boat. All right, so come on. As we get away from the interstate, it will start getting a little quieter. But never mind, I put some buckets out here and I forgot about them. Let's take a look. There's one. Yeah, I put some buckets out here. If I'm not mistaken, should be empty buckets. This is probably full of trash now. Yep, water. But I put these buckets out here so I can bring to camp and have when I go to camp. Summer camp, that is. Andrew didn't want me to bring nothing out here but sticks and mud. I do have a couple buckets out there already and a fire pit thing. During the summer, the bayou down there is clear. You can see the bottom. I love going swimming down here because it's real clear water. You see the bottom. You don't get all mucky. But right now it rained, so it washed all that debris in, so it's gonna be mucky. A while back, somebody put a slide over here. They had a couple of hard rains. We found the slide like 3 or 4 miles up the river, up the bayou. I noticed the trail's been well used because during in hunting season, this trail's being used to go to people's hunting, to deer stands. Might be flooded around this corner and we won't go no further than that, but it don't look like it's gonna be flooded. I see somebody found my milk crate. Somebody found my milk crate. Somebody might find my camp. That's not a good sign. Here's a little spot where people swim at. They got two ropes. People come out here and swim. That is not a good sign. My two milk crates are right there. So I gotta go to base. I have to really find out if anybody been there. It's a little flooded, but I can get around that. Yeah, I can get around this. Check for snakes. I don't see none. Let's jump around this thing. Okay, that's the only deep part I had to go through. That didn't look. That's gonna suck. There's nothing there anyway, but still, somebody could have fought my camp. I got a fishing reel there and a little container with a couple of items in it. And that's another thing I'm gonna do is check the stuff, make sure it's there, pick it up, because I wanted to dry it out, a container. So let's see what happens. This is my other flooded spot I forgot about. There's a deer stand. If I remember right, I made a trail. There's my beach. Beach for my camp. I hope no one went there. I'm gonna be so pissed. Yeah, during the summer, the water's calm, you can see the bottom, you can fish, catch some perch, some cat, some gar. All right, there's my beach. It's shrunk. My camp's right up there, so we're gonna go find out if anybody's been fooling with the campsite or whatnot. Yep, you go up there and it's right on the other side of that hill. If I'm not mistaken, I think I put those two milk crates right here. Yeah, I put some milk crates up in one of these hills so I can go bring it to camp when it was time to go to the camp with them. I hope I can get across with this log still here. I hope the log's still here. So I have to cross this log. I was able to cross right here, but I don't know how deep it is, so I have to go to this log. Oh man, the log's been cut. Son of a bitch. Well, the log to get across was right there. Somebody cut it. The log. Summer camp is right over there. Damn it. That's pissed me off. Well, I'm Ranger Kookie, and this is another day of hell. So if I want to get over there, I have to wait during the summer, where it's a little warmer, to jump across that bayou. If I really want to, I can go across right here to get there. It's warm enough for me. But I don't feel like getting wet. It's not really worth going over there. And it's going to be pretty deep right there. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. I'll see you next video. And we'll see how far it took. Thirty-six, 21 minutes and 48 seconds. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. See you next video. Alright, since they cut my log to my camp, I'm going to make a new trail. And when I get to camp, I show you my summer camp. And I show you the trail on the way out, but it's going to be very shaky because I didn't bring my stick because I'm going to use my machete. And having that stick and a machete is very hard to do. Sorry, I got to yell all those damn trucks behind me. I'm going to get in some so you can hear me better. So what I'm going to do is go to my summer camp by making a new trail. And I'm going to show you summer camp. I didn't bring my stick because it's gonna be in my way. So I'm gonna put you in my pocket and cut my way through to my summer camp on the other side of the bayou. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. I'll see you in a few seconds. Well, I made it to my camp. It was a bitch. But I got here. So let's go check it out. This is my summer camp. I don't know what's up there. I'm going to find out in a few seconds. But this is my little private beach. When I come out here to camp, I fish, I wash dishes, and I take a bath and swim in this area. Alright, so let's go take a look at summer camp. Let's pray that no one attack or touch summer camp. Those two milk crates got me really worried. So let's go investigate. Damn, it's so... Well, looks like no one touched it. No one's been here. That's good. My tube is still here. I thought somebody took it. I thought I put this tube, I thought I left it out. But it looks like I put it up, but I didn't put it up good enough. It's empty. So, that means there's, I don't remember bringing water out here. Me and Andrew, we hang our hammock. I made a lean-to, a little thing to hold up my hammock right here. He took his hammock and hung it up from this tree to this tree and put the tarps all over. I'm missing a fishing pole. Might be in this can. Thank you. Oh no, I'm maybe one of these cans. All right, let's find out. You stay right there. Well, it looks like no one touched my camp. That's a good sign. I'm gonna take this down and this down. That would keep people from seeing the light thing from a distance. All my property's still here. Got a towel. Always wonder what happened to my towels and my bathing suit. Now I know. I left it here like a riri. This is my summer camp. Everything's still here like I left it. I do remember putting those bread milk crates on the other side of the bayou. It's probably where they found it. I was supposed to bring it over here. My firewood here. And that's about it. And my little secret department. You can put some stuff in there and close it up. I swore I'll put this back underneath the grass. And this rope is keeping from, if the water gets high, it'll still be around. I'm Ranger Cookie. I hope you enjoy my little summer camp for the summer days. I go swimming. I can go hunting if I wanted to, but I don't want to make too much noise. And there's the old trail went that way to get out. All right, I'm Ranger Cookie. I hope you enjoy my summer camp. I'm not going to show you the way out because it's a bitch to get in. It'll be a bitch to get out. All right, I'm Ranger Kiki. I'll see you next video.